I swear to God. That's crazy, bro.
That's the last look I play with Luca, man.
Yo, hey, Timmy.
Whoa.
Oh, hey, careful.
Buenos dias, amigo.
I am about to read this guy's mind, okay? I'm about to get inside of your head. Come over here. This video is all about the mind. It's all about things that control our mind, you know? Two things, celebrities, movies. They control the way we think. They control the way we think about the world.
I love movies.
You love movies, okay? Let's try this completely at random. I want you in the back of your mind just to think of a movie. A movie that you know, a movie that you've seen before that you can picture in the... right in the forefront of your mind, okay? Now, I'm gonna try and get inside of your head and get a sense for what movie this might be, okay?
Okay.
So just think about it. In fact, just think of the name of the movie for me. Think of the name of the movie. Say the name in your mind over and over and over and over again. Send it to me.
Oh, all right.
You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking two things. I'm thinking that the way the word was coming across, it had a few syllables. It was like a three-syllable word. I'm thinking two things. I've seen two things that you may have been influenced by. We look over there, okay? We have certain things. We have a city. We have water. We have boats. And I think this had something to do with maybe a boat, maybe water. And a sad story. Was this Titanic?
Whoa, I swear to God.
Well, how do you know that?
Man, come on.
Titanic, yeah?
Like a dolphin. No, man. I feel like my little... Guys, I thought about Titanic.
And you...
Wait. How do you know that? Please tell me. When the camera's off, tell me how you do it.
Okay, let me tell you something really interesting, okay? So before we even started, I actually committed to a movie I thought he might go for. I said how he may have been suggested by the water, by the boats that go past all day. Because for the last... How long have you been here? About a week? We've had that boat coming past every day. There's like this this cruiser boat that comes across the Thames over there. I remember earlier today you commented, oh my God, look at that boat. Look, that's a fast boat. That was like a big boat. And then next thing you know, you thought of that movie. Now the thing is, I committed to this movie. So before we started the video, I sent you a text on WhatsApp.
To me?
Yeah, I sent you a text. Where's your phone? You got a text from me, yeah?
It's from my ex-girlfriend, wait.
It's an ex, guys. Can I tell you? Okay, Luca is here.
Have a look.
No way, man.
Okay,
guys, look. It's Luca Gallone.
Yeah, this... Wow.
Come on, man, wait.
Show it. And that, boom. And that was sent, what?
4:53.
That was 1 minute. That was 15 minutes
what
ago.
What time is now?
5:01. Titanic, that was the movie.
I was so close to say Forrest Gump, bro.
You were so...
I was so close to say like Titanic, Forrest Gump. And I was like, Titanic. I want to say Forrest Gump.
We're gonna go downstairs now, okay? We're gonna try one more thing. This is about celebrities, this is about movies. We're gonna try and influence this man to choose something else.
Man, I
let's go downstairs.
I was so
let's
close.
Do it, it's gonna blow your mind. All right, so we're down in the film studio. Now it's Timmy's turn to read my mind, okay? Now, Timmy, yes or no, do you have any idea what I have written on the back of this card?
No, I've no idea.
No. Yes or no?
I don't remember, man. I don't know.
Yes or no?
No.
Yes.
No.
No.
Oh my God, wow!
Come on, man. Yeah.
You got it. Well done, Timmy.
Amazing.
Right. So now we're gonna try something else. We did something about movies. Now we're gonna do something about movie stars, okay? So take that, Vera, keep it very safe for me. Keep it in full view of the camera the entire time. Now, you know how I said our life is governed by celebrities, you know? How crazy is this, right? If I say a name, a first name, you'll instantly have a celebrity, like an A-list celebrity that you associate with that name, all right? So look, I've got these cards here, and what I did was I wrote down certain names of celebrities, first names on the cards, okay? Now, here's the challenge. I'm gonna call out the first name and then you guys have to tell me the second name. So the first one's easy, okay? Let me show the camera. Elton
John.
Elton John. Elvis
Presley.
Presley.
Amen.
All right. Marilyn
Monroe.
Monroe. Okay. Tiger.
King.
What?
Woods. Woods.
Tiger Woods. Woods. Who's that? All right. I didn't know who Tiger King is. Tiger.
Gary.
Tiger King.
Gary.
I haven't got Gary. All right. Britney.
Spears.
All right. Angelina.
Jolie.
You're not getting many. Timmy's not getting many. All right.
Yeah.
Paris.
Hilton.
Sylvester.
Quinten. Stallone.
What? Okay. Madonna.
Madonna.
Yeah. All right. Justin.
Bieber.
Timberlake. I meant Timberlake. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Donald.
Trump.
Yes. Luca. Yes. We got like Johnny Depp, we've got Gordon Ramsay, we've got Cole Pilkington. Do you know Cole Pilkington? They're all different celebrities that you will recognize the name of. Now, we're gonna narrow it down to a random celebrity. Now, the way we're gonna do this is this. I want you to do this on instinct, okay? More than anything. So, let's split the cards into two piles. Hold out your right hand. Take that pile. Okay, hold the cards like you would have. Okay. Do you hold cards like that? Okay. Okay, now I want you to feel the piles like that. Weigh up which one you don't like and throw one over there.
One dick.
Yeah. Okay, cool. We have some cards left. Let's split these again. Remember, they're all different. One in each hand. Throw one of them, keep the other. Oh, he's gone for the right hand. Okay, so we're left with a few cards, okay? A few different cards. Now, I'm gonna spread these out. Just touch the back of any one of these cards. That one. Okay, hold out your hand for me. That one right there.
Yeah.
Okay, hold out your hand. In fact, I just want to, so take the card from it. I don't want to do any funny moves or anything like that. Look, you could have chosen Anton Deck. You could have chosen Denzel Washington. You could have chosen Ricky Gervais. You could have chosen Lady Gaga, Jenny Depp, Gordon Ramsay, whoever. What did you get?
Can I tell you?
Yes.
Brad.
Who are we going to go for? Brad
Pitt.
Brad Pitt. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, out of all of these cards on the floor, we've narrowed it down to Brad Pitt. Beautiful. Do you like Brad Pitt?
Prefer DiCaprio.
Okay, prefer DiCaprio. All right. Now, inside of this special magic envelope, there is one celebrity. A photo of one celebrity.
No.
Vera has been holding on to it the entire time. Now, how amazing would it be if that celebrity was indeed Brad Pitt?
It's like winning the Joker.
Okay.
Bro, if this is Brad Pitt, bro, quit magic and go play Joker. How do you call it in English, the Joker, you know?
I don't know.
When you pick the number and you become a millionaire?
Lottery?
Lottery!
Lottery! Hey, lottery, okay, alright.
Joker.
What's he talking about? Alright, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Brad Pitt when he was 6 months old! Brad Pitt, ladies and gentlemen, that is actually Brad Pitt.
Is Brad Pitt?
It's Brad Pitt. That's definitely
like a dog.
It's Brad Pitt. No, for real.
What's this?
Wait, for real.
What's this? Like a dog.
That's not really nice. Hey, look, no, I'll be honest with you. It may look like I failed, but I will tell you right now that the person on this picture is indeed
man, no! No!
It's actually Brad Pitt!
That's crazy, bro!
What?
How?
Out of all of these celebrities, Marilyn Monroe, all of those, Brad Pitt is the one.
But how do you do that?
Well, we got inside your heads. Yeah, for now.
That's the lack of look I play with Luca, man.
I'm always the bad guy, the negative guy, because I don't like magic. And look at this now, man. Look at this now.
I have control of his mind. Hey, if you enjoyed that, let me know if you liked it. Let me know your favorite film, your favorite celebrity down in the comments. Hope you enjoy the vids. And with that said, what do you need to do? Subscribe to this channel for more magic, more mind reading.
Now.
And love to you all. Speak to you later. Later. Catch you on the next vlog. See you in a bit. Bye.